Ito ang kalunos-lunos na sinapit ni Cherry Hill sa ospital bago ito bawian ng buhay. Isang nakakagulat na balita nga ang ibinahagi ng asawa ni Eddie Gutierrez na si Annabel Rama ukol sa pagkamatay ng movie icon at award-winning actress na si Cherry Hill. Ito ay kanyang ibinahagi sa kanyang social media accounts. "Cherry Hill just passed away at 5 PM today, please pray for her," caption niya sa kanyang post kalakip ang black picture. Matatandaan na noong February 2022 nang iwanan ni Cherry ang Pilipinas at lumipad papuntang Amerika para makasama ang kanyang pamilya at doon na manirahan. "I got rid of all the clothes I had that symbolize a past life. I'm completely finding myself and coming to terms with who I really am. It's just great to have this opportunity and to be alive to start over. It's like a rebirth of sorts," pahayag ni Cherry sa anniversary issue ng Mega. Nagdesisyon rin siyang ibenta ang lahat ng kanyang kagamitan sa Pilipinas bago ito tuluyang lumipad pa New York. "I just had to make sure that first and foremost, my mental, emotional, spiritual states were getting the priority. I was getting tired of myself. And I was just so angry and unhappy, so I sold everything and packed up," lahad ni Cherry. Nagdesisyon rin ang veteran actress na magpakalbo bilang simbolo ng kanyang bagong simula sa paninirahan sa ibang bansa. "What's hair, diba? It grows back. It's symbolic to my personal growth. When a woman is in distress, she cuts her hair," katwiran ni Cherry. Dagdag pa niya, "May mga nagsasabi kasi marami akong pera but in fact, they don't know anything. I'm just a human being. We go through the same ropes of the downs, the highs and the lows. I am not going to be surprised if I die a pauper, but I have lived a life." Nakilala ang aktres sa kanyang iconic roles sa Oro, Plata, Mata, at Bituing Walang Ningning. Samantala, ayon naman sa ilang entertainment website, ang tunay na naging sanhi ng pagkamatay ng batikang aktres ay brain cancer, sa ngayon ay wala pang ibang detalye ukol sa kanyang pagkamatay.